I'm blessed with a beautiful son, even though I wasn't prepared for this. I can admit I was scared as a bitch when I got that news that I was a daddy. And that's when I told myself that I won't end up like the ones that have it. Nah, I can't even explain how this feels to be a parent. It's like everything around you surreal. I thank the Lord for giving my son my nose, my eyes, and my ears. All the doctors for their support and my baby moms for her strength. I want to thank the people that ever bought a record that I did. Every penny I get from y'all is all contribute back to this. Also want to thank Orion and even Stress and even Menace. All the ones who kept me out of the bullshit throughout this business. I like to thank my peers back at the crib for staying alive. Even though y'all played me wrong, I still pray for you all the time. And I pray that my little brother and cousin go through their time. This from the heart. These ain't thoughts that just often come through my mind. I appreciate the ones who helped me make it through this far. And I appreciate the ones who never helped me make it at all. Thanks to y'all, I became a man. Thanks to y'all, I know what I am. Thanks to y'all, I know what I stand for when the Lord is holding my hands. Those I forgot to thank, blame the head, not the heart. I'm only trying my best to thank all the ones who was there from the start. This my gift to you all from the help of him up above. Thank you, Lord.
It's been a pleasure, though.